Hi guys, I'm Jen. The weather has been definitely cooling down here lately, so I'm starting to bust out some of my coats. And for this video, I picked out four of my most, I don't know, eclectic outerwear pieces, I suppose. So I'm gonna show you guys how I style them and kind of tone them down. And stay tuned at the end for a giveaway. So we'll start off with my favorite thrifted DIY studded jacket first. This is hands down one of my favorite items in my closet because I'm a chick that loves studs. And the studs I used were the English 77 cones from studsandspikes.com. And I think that the studding is a great rainy day project if you're up for it. And underneath, I wore a gray hoodie from American Apparel and this great smiley sweater from Wasteland. And I love how it's striped and it has a smiley face. So it's kind of like a striped sweater with a twist. And for bottoms, I just went with my very plain indigo skinnies from H&M. And for shoes, I decided to slip on these badass black boots with a really intense heel. It's suspended and it shows off a flash of metal, which I haven't really seen before. And for my lips, I went with a really bright pop of color, so I kept my eye makeup very, very neutral. The slouchy cardigan is great to wear because it's got so much fluidity to it, and mine has a really great bat wing, and the material is made out of this really cool speckled knit, and I think it's important not to drown out your figure with this slouchy piece, so I kept the rest of my outfit very fitted with this long-sleeved crop top from Nasty Gal, and I love the back. And for my bottoms, I went with these maroon denims from Daily Look. I really enjoy the way gray and maroon look in combination, and for my shoes, I just went with my really plain Maya Drivers. I've been wearing these non-stop, so I'm sorry guys. I went with a very nude lip, and I threw on my Concho hat to add a little bit of edge, and I belted my pants with this crappy old belt that I thrifted. The next item is this two-tone coat, and I'm 5'1", so I would say I'm pretty petite, but I love how this coat doesn't make me look like I'm wearing like a giant's jacket. It's structured and hits the perfect length, and I love the sleeves on this. And this baby's got pockets in it, which I think is a necessity for outerwear. One of my pet peeves are jackets without any pockets. Like, where am I supposed to put my hands? I wanted an all-white look, so I wore my classic white sheer top with pockets, and I used my favorite white pleated skirt from Goodwill, and I also used a belt that I thrifted, also from Goodwill, and I nearly died when I snagged this skirt because it was just like my perfect dream skirt. For a polished look, I put on a beret and some nude lips, and then I went with just a classic Mary Jane pump. This faux fur coat is such a huge statement, so it was a fun challenge putting a look together. I wanted to use kind of a casual glamour look with this jacket, and this is the coat that we're actually giving away, so if you stay tuned for a few seconds, you'll see how you can win this. Anyway, to make it more casual, I went with this black and white graphic shirt with kind of a cluster of eyes and symbols on it. And then for my bottoms, I did a beeline for my acid wash skinnies from H&M. For shoes, I wanted to keep the grayscale of my pants to my feet, so I chose my Helgas. And then I just threw on my Concho hat because I felt like it. Great, you made it towards the end of the video. I wanted to give you guys a heads up that Timeless is having a giveaway on their Instagram. So here are the rules to enter. One, you should be subscribed to Clothes Encounters, this channel. Two, you're gonna follow their Instagram, and I'm gonna put the link down below, or the username down below. And three, you're gonna see a photo of me wearing that jacket from this video on their Instagram, and then you just gotta like that, and you're entered, and that's it. So Timeless is the one who's going to be announcing the winner on their Instagram, so just keep your eyes peeled for that. And all the details are gonna be down in the description box if these rules weren't clear enough for you. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day, and you guys had a great weekend. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.